The president of one of Japan's biggest newspapers is in hot water over misreporting of the testimony. The paper is retracting its article. The Asahi Shimbun carried an exclusive report this May on what Yoshida had said. The article said 90% of the Fukushima Daiichi staff went to a plant 10 kilometers away against Yoshida's orders when a reactor was in a perilous condition. But the full record released by the government shows Yoshida added that he came to believe going to the other plant was the right thing to do. Asahi Shimbun President Tadakazu Kimura said reporters had evaluated Yoshida's remarks wrongly. He said he'll pave the way for an editorial overhaul, then consider resigning. Kimura also apologized for incorrect articles on another issue. Last month, a newspaper retracted stories it ran on the so-called comfort women issue, saying they were based on a false account. It reported accounts given by a man in the 1980s and 1990s. He said he forcibly gathered women on the Korean peninsula, Korean island, of Jeju during World War II and sent them to work in brothels. The paper said it interviewed about 40 people on the island in April and May to confirm his story, but could not find any evidence to support it. The president said he'll set up a panel of outside experts to study the case and its international implications.